On the drums, from Dallas, Texas, hard-working Ronnie Tutt.
Yeah.